scripture reading today is 2 Corinthians 5:17. I'll be reading from the New English Translation. It starts out, therefore. I've always learned when it starts out that way, you need to ask the question, what's it there for? So, Pastor, if you're going to tell us what it's there for. If anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. What is old is passed away. What is new has come. May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen.